Hello friends, welcome back to Swaggy Amma, and today we are back with another delicious recipe from the Konkani cuisine. We'll be seeing how to make Kodve sukke. Kodve is a leafy green which is slightly bitter in taste, and it is also called as Kaippa Cheera in Malyalam. To prepare this recipe, firstly take 1 cup of Kodve, wash them well and start by removing the roots out of them as shown in the video. Next, into this add 1/2 cup of freshly grated coconut, 1 teaspoon of coarse red chili powder, 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder, and mix this well using your hands and set this aside for about 10 to 15 minutes. Next, take a thick bottom kadai, and once the kadai is hot enough, add 1 tablespoon of coconut oil. Add 1/2 teaspoon of udit dal and 1/2 teaspoon of mustard seed and prepare the tempering. Now add the kodve and salt as per taste and 1/4 cup of water and mix everything well. Now close this with a lid and allow this to cook for another 10 to 15 minutes in low to medium flame. Now your delicious Kodve sukke is ready. This can be had as a dry side dish along with rice. So do try this recipe and do let me know on how it was in the comment section. If you like this video, do not forget to give us a thumbs up and to share it along with your friends. Thank you for watching, and do not forget to like, follow and subscribe Swaggy Amma in Facebook, Instagram and YouTube.